Romano, going into that last corner, last final corners, what were you thinking?
Was similar to Mugello, no? The straight, the long straight, but in Aragon there is also a last corner. So I make a good race because I have a good feeling with the bike. Also yesterday in qualifying practice, but was very difficult because I was behind of the fastest rider, Spanish fastest rider, and also in Aragon the markets and rings was very very strong. So I'm happy and I don't know.
Grazie, thank you.